Hi, this is Byron, and we're at the Texas Pipe Show out here near Dallas at the Tobacco Cabana. And we've got a little group of fine pipers and smokers, friends, and we're going to unseal a 1960s tin of Edgeworth Ready Rub. So we'll give you a look at the can. There's the key. And David from Palm Springs will do the honor of detaching the key. And we're going to be listening as he opens it. Hopefully the tobacco is still good after 60 plus years.
I don't know if I can get this off in there with that fresh.
I can hear the can groaning. It's stuck.
Hey, give me something sharp.
You won't come off with your finger now?
It is. Yes.
No. Wow. We need a pry tool of some sort.
No.
Thank you.
Give away your
Hey man, I always love to give back.
Please tell me you didn't just pierce the can with the key. Ah. Wow. Well, folks, we're sorry. The whoosh was there. We have witnesses that heard the whoosh.
I did hear the whoosh.
You did hear it? Okay. Yeah. We would like to open it with the key if we can.
We might need that can opener. Maybe not.
All right. There's a slight interruption. The key broke, so we're going to go get a traditional can opener out of my car, and we'll do that.
We're ready?
Yep, go for it.
Oh.
Is it not deep enough?
I'd have to do it from the other side.
Okay, flip it. It's been waiting all these years, well, I'm sure. It's...
Yeah, that's right.
There you go.
Thank you, doctor.
Is that working?
Yeah.
If it was a Tupperware can opener, it would only be one person.
Yeah. Wow.
Look at that.
Okay.
Look at that.
It up and kind of point it over to them so they can see it. Yep. All right, gentlemen, ladies, we have baggies here. I would like, just so we have enough to pass around, just kind of limit it to 3 pipe pulls or so. And anybody who wants to start, here's the baggies.
So do you want to pass that around?
I like for him to come up here and just fill it up. Yeah, I don't want to pass it around because of the.
I would drop it on the floor.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll have to take it off.
Yeah.
You tell me when to stop.
Well, you be the judge of that. What do you think 3-5 pulls us?
How amazing! I want someone here to smell it.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Anybody who wants to take a whiff, come on up and then they'll fill your bag up, or fill your bag. Oh, yeah.
Ooh, it has a very Carter Hall scent.
Hmm, okay.
Like very nutty and
like
a hint of like a vanilla.
Guys, I think this will beat it all the way around the room.
Oh, okay. Fantastic.
And even the new Carter Hall, it's not as good as the old, but it's still really good.
It does smell amazing.
Got a little bit of a...
I can smell it from here. It's just...
Well, I've been drinking, so my sniffer could be off.
Yeah.
So what I'll do is I'll get a couple of pieces. They're so generous. I'll just take a couple of pitches. And if he gets back, if he makes anything, he and I will smoke.
I'm not sure I did.
I don't want to.
Go ahead, bro. Take some more. You're welcome to use this bag.
That's good. I want to take some more.
Okay.
Appreciate it very much.
You're welcome, sir. All right.
Wow, you guys are so generous.
Hey, that's what that's all about. This is.
This community, I've been alone all day.
Yeah. Yep.
I have pipe smokers. I don't know why or how they're different from everyone else.
You want a baggie for Rick, too, or are you going to put all yours in one bag? How do you like it, Tina? Huh? Does it smell kind of vintage?
It smells amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and sign off.
See you in Chicago. Chicago will have something else to open.
Yes.
Some Captain Black grape.
Oh, Everett, did you hear that?
Grab a bag?
Yes, sir. Go right for it here.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That really smells amazing.
Yeah.
I say burley doesn't age.
It does. It definitely, it does something. Yes. Yeah, that's amazing. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Well,
is that it?
Is that it? Okay. Well, it's kind of like the buffet. Take your first helping, and you know what? Since there's not that many here, come back and put more in your bag, guys.
If
you want to. That's up to you. Now, you know what's on the very bottom, which is actually the top. It'll be a little coupon for a ballpoint pen for $1.25. You send it back to the house in Edgeworth after 60 years. Yeah, but it's on the bottom because they traditionally put in a coupon there. Okay, sir. Yeah, that's the original house of Edgeworth, way back in 1960-something.
Only a tiny little bit of corrosion in there, too.
Yeah, isn't that amazing?
It's not even going to matter.
Yep. For all the rust that's on the outside, you'd think maybe some of that rust had gone through, but it hasn't.
Yeah.
It hasn't.
Yeah. What sort of coating
is it? It's kind of a paper.
Edgeworth.
Yeah. Second. Does anybody like them? Because, like I say, I'm here to share it, except I thought there'd be more people here. Yeah, this is a bit of history here.
I thought if he wasn't here, he doesn't get any. Since you guys are being so generous for seconds, I'll give my seconds.
Well, thanks for joining us for this grand opening of the tour.
To me, that's some of the most